It is done. Once we establish a link with what Mikhail is preparing aboard the Marsanis, everything will be complete.
And the Aegis?
Oh, that? It's not an Aegis anymore. Just a lump of meat.
I see.
Ah! Come forth, Ophion!
What's that? Clever girl.
It has its own attack instinct, capable of autonomous action.
She knew that. That's why she came quietly. No matter. All it needs is a little reprogramming!
An earthquake?
In a place like this?
It's close.
Let's go!